Both eagles and lions are the most powerful predators in nature, so what would happen if these two species faced each other? A rare confrontation has taken place between the lords of the sky and the kings of the earth. The hungry eagle targeted the lion cub climbing a tree alone, and it was quickly stolen by the eagle. At that moment, the mother lion saw her and immediately chased her. The lion used all his strength to fly up and immediately caught the eagle, saving the cubs. The hunter becomes the hunted. When it fell into enemy hands, the eagle's fate was almost decided because it could not be exploited in the air. Furthermore, the overwhelming number of lions also left the eagles with no chance to counterattack. We'll be right back.